Alright, we've got a match on 205 live, so we're playing as one of my custom cruiserweights. My opponent's playing as Ric Flair for whatever reason. He's the one who set up the lobby, so he picked 205 live and then picked Ric Flair. Makes a bit of sense. But yeah, if you haven't seen this character before, it's really, really focused on like fast strikes and aerial moves. It's really weak in other areas like grapples and stuff. Doesn't do much damage at all. Oh geez, I don't know how I got that, but he's gonna get up before me anyhow. Yeah. Jeez. Ah, missed the major there. Not good on my part. Oh, don't stomp. He's pinning me. Oh, jeez. Well, this is fun, apparently. This is what people find fun. I don't think this guy knows how to play because he's, I mean, it was kind of obvious when he was just doing ground moves on me, but now he's, not reversing anything either, so. Let's see, let's pick him up. Yeah, you didn't reverse it. Okay, and he didn't kick out. So is that it, or did we split? No, that's it, I guess. Huh. Alright, we've got a match as Lash LaRue going up against Vegeta, who's apparently a super heavyweight. Wouldn't have guessed that, but. Oh, jeez. Well, okay, I was wondering what the character was gonna look like, and I guess that's what it looks like. Okay. That is a sorry looking face scan, I gotta say. Looks like he has a big old double chin there. Guess I can see why he's a super heavyweight. Okay, I don't think I reversed there. I'm gonna save up until four reversals here. Okay, I'm not sure why he's stalling like that, but it's a little bit irritating. Oh, okay. Well, I guess that's his signature, so. He's pinning me. Oh, he has the grounded signature too. Okay. Well, that's neat. Kicked out. So, well, get back in the ring. Okay, I reversed his finisher. Okay, and it looks like I reversed an OMG moment or something there. Oh geez, that didn't register. Okay, well I'm saving up for two reversals. I don't know why I even did that. That's not gonna put him away, but kicked out. Gonna save up till three here. Okay, I got to three. Is he doing a catching finisher? Okay. No, had to use resiliency there. Is he just gonna do grounded moves over and over? Yeah, he's gonna do the same move over and over. Jeez. Well, I guess I'm saving till four reversals. He's pinning me. Okay, he's doing another catch finisher. He didn't have enough stamina. Okay, I reversed his finisher there. Okay. Jeez. Not sure why you did that there. Okay. Okay, I guess I'm saving up till three reversals. Okay, he just wasted, two reversals there, so. Okay, he got me with the spear there. Had to use resiliency. Okay, I got him in a submission. Let's see if we can end it here. No, he got out of it. Oh, was that a finisher? That was a finisher. So wait, is a finisher and his signature are the same? It's a little weird. Okay, I reversed his finisher there. May as well save up till two reversals here. Okay, I'm not sure what he's trying to do here. Gonna save up till three reversals, actually, no? Okay. Okay, may as well hit him with one of our finishers. I don't think this will be a row break. Did he power out or he? No, he used resiliency, okay. Gonna try something a little different here, actually. Okay, got him with our finisher. See if he kicks out this time. No. Well, that was a nice long match. Kinda didn't think I'd win it at the start there, but. Alright, got another ladies match here. I'm playing as Brie Bella. She's my, favorite on disc woman to play as. And I like playing as her because she has a submission finisher, right? So that's usually a good thing, but not when I'm going up against Ronda Rousey, who probably has the best submission defense of any woman in the game. So I don't know, we'll see what we can pull off. Wanted to start off with a lockup, but that didn't work out. Okay, they're doing a roll up. Okay, she got a major reversal, which is good for me in the long run. I think that's a unique reversal there. That's something I've never seen anyone do, that hip toss out of the front face lock. That'd be neat if we could get it on our characters in future games, but no, I think it's just for Ronda for now, so. Oh jeez, don't stomp on me. They're just gonna do the same move over and over. Okay. Reverse their signature. Okay, they're doing a roll up. Now they're just pinning me. Gonna save up till three reversals here. Reverse their signature again. May as well save up till two reversals here. I don't care if they hit a signature, but if I get my okay. I was gonna say if I get my reversal back, then I'll try and reverse it, obviously, but okay, I'm gonna go for my finisher here. They're not damaged at all yet though, so I'm not sure how successful it'll be. Got him. Oh, you can stand up, Bree. It's not that serious. We didn't split. It's just because I was in the kneeling position. It takes longer for the credits to show, so.